Mississippi to Hershey, Pennsylvania, and Nancy Doreen and her 1.5-year-old and Patty, 6 months old, traveled in the midwinter over the Blue Ridge Mountains and to get to Hershey, Pennsylvania to stay overnight to get to New York because our husbands were going to leave the next day for overseas and owned a hotel overlooking Times Square. I held Patty in my arms, and I was crying absolutely as the ball came down at Times Square. And right after that, the Doreens brought me midnight dinner. For New Year's from 1943 and 44. And the next morning, I drove up along the Hudson at 4 o'clock in the morning. That was the day that Daddy left. And I watched the ship, and it was snowing out, and I stood on the banks there all by myself, holding Patty and crying. It was the Coles home. It was the luxury ship that he went overseas. And they were bombed by a German submarine on the way. But they made it to France and to join Patton's army. And they were picked up by jeeps. They traveled from Le Havre to Germany, to Luxembourg, I think. Oh, he landed at Le Havre.
Yeah.
I think at Le Havre. Mm-hmm. And then they were taken, as he wrote to me, in one of the, it was the end of the Battle of the Bulge, and then they traveled with Patton's army, but Daddy was the battalion surgeon, which meant that he had his medical aid people set up tents before the infantry and before the tanks, and they were the first ones, in spite of the Red Cross on there, they were the first ones to be fired upon.
Oh.